Hands up, guys. Spooky Head Coach Will from San Marcos, Texas. I'll run through the Fire Feet Shuffle Drill. So, what this drill is, you're going to have three cones, each about 5 meters apart. Start with a middle cone, a right cone, and a left cone. Athletes will be behind the middle cone, all lined up in a forearm fashion. Hey, what's up, guys? Coach Will from San Marcos, Texas. I want to run through the Fire Feet Shuffle Drill. So, during this drill, you have three cones set up. So you'll have a middle one, a left one, and a right one, all about 5 meters apart. Athletes will be right behind the middle cone, all lined up behind me. If I'm athlete number one, I'll have athlete two through six, or however many athletes are in the boot camp. They'll be all lined up behind me, and the coach will be in the front. So the coach's duty here is to be able to instruct them fire feet, which means you'll be pumping your legs, pumping your arms, acting like you're on hot coals, moving as quickly as possible, and then they'll tell you shuffle right or shuffle left. From there, you'll shuffle to the right cone or the left cone. You're doing a shuffle and continuing fire feet until the coach calls the next movement, which will be left or continue right. As long as you keep your athletes moving and allow your athletes to think quickly on their feet as possible. And so, coach's role is to help confuse them and be very Simon Says-like, but to help them to get a direction and move quickly to that cone as possible. And so this is typically going to be made for time, so we'll be doing this for like 5 minutes maybe, and then after 5 minutes are done, athletes get up some rest and be able to recuperate, and if you'll do another round, you'll have some energy for the next round. So that's the Fire Feet Shuffle Drill. If you have any other questions or comments with this, feel free to ask away, and we'll get it figured out and square away. So I'll see you back on base camp.